you're a wizard, Harry.
Harry Potter has come to Hogwarts.
You've read the books, you've watched the films, and now, for the first time ever, you can enter this world. A world where heroes must rise to the occasion. It's the wizarding world of Harry Potter at Universal Orlando Resort in Florida.
When they said that we're going to do a Harry Potter theme park, I was just like, oh my goodness.
People can walk through Hogsmeade Village.
There's going to be a Honeydukes sweet shop and Zonko's dope shop. There are two roller coasters, the Dragon Challenge and the Flight of the Hippogriff.
Wow!
The main attraction is Harry Potter and the Forbidden Journey.
The ride is a condensed form of the chaos of Harry's life.
It's just going to be like sort of stepping into the books, really.
There is nothing else like it in the world, and it's going to totally blow kids away.
Log on to UniversalOrlando.com and learn how you can experience the wizarding world of Harry Potter only at Universal Orlando Resort.